Wouldn't it be cool to have just one overdrive pedal and get 1,000 different overdrive sounds? It would, wouldn't it? Well, that's only a dream, but DryBell The Engine is closest to that dream. Okay, that was a bold intro, I know that, but you guys know me, I have never fell short on my promises. So the right side of this pedal is almost unit 67 of DryBell again, but without the compression. It's a clean boost, it's an excellent clean boost. I fell in love with it the moment I stomp on it. So again, I'm gonna use the right side of this pedal just for boosting my amp a bit. It's not gonna be some of the gainier sounds, we'll get to them with the left side of this pedal. You're gonna see the settings on the screen, let's boost some amp.
Thank you.
left side, the overdrive side of this pedal, people say it's some of the greatest 60s and 70s sounds, which I actually tend to agree with them a little bit. I'm gonna use just the left side of this pedal for some 70s David Gilmour sounds. Well, of course, not just 70s, I'm gonna get into some later sounds too. Let's hear them.
Sky.
Okay. We've covered a lot of grounds, but this video is nothing if I don't combine these two bad boys. You'll see the settings on the screen. It's gonna be some of the gainier sounds and you are going to love them. We'll be right back. say, I'm not much of a fan of multi-effect pedals, you know, pedals that do more than one thing. The feeling of this pedal is something else. It's like I'm playing on a huge stage with walls of amps. I know it sounds like a bullshit when people say feeling, but you guys know me. You know, I don't bullshit you guys. Also, there are tons of ways you can shape your tone with just these mini knobs on the pedal. It's blue, it's fully analog, it's compact. Oh my, I'm just wet just talking about it. Check the pinned comment for everything you need to know about this pedal. I'm gonna leave some backing tracks, tabs, solo tutorials and song tutorials too, of course. I wanna thank DryBell again for sending me this pedal. It's gonna be on my board for probably ages. Also, check this video out if you wanna get some better, bigger Big Muff sounds. It's guaranteed. And check this video out if you wanna master David Gilmour style. It's guaranteed as well. Yeah, I'll see you guys there.